Welcome to Alphonse Arena in Orono, Maine, USA. Tonight, the game that's always circled on the calendar, the Maine Black Bears welcome the UNH Wildcats for game two of their home-and-home weekend series.
Muehlbauer, pass, deflected, Brown has it back, throws it in front, and they don't get the deflection. Byron was there. One for two last night for the Black Bears, and the second one was an abbreviated, less than a minute, long power play. But not a lot of opportunities. You don't get a lot with UNH. Not very highly penalized team. Here's Maine in the zone. Michael shoots. He scores. Rob Michael puts Maine on the board with a power play goal. It's 1-0. Robbins again behind the net. Stolen away by McNicholas.
Oh,
penalty coming here on Byron. The puck out of the zone. Here is Grasso looking back door. McNicholas. Grasso, McNicholas outside, Kelleher one-timer, he scores.
Just a matter of time. You know, Maine collapses in close to their own goal. That opens up some space.
Mallard, Blackburn, works it down low, tipped, and a save made. Bella got a piece of that. Now a one-timer score. Blackburn, Liam Blackburn. A power play goal, and so just like that, UNH takes full advantage of that 5-on-3 situation, and they score two quick power play goals. This one with just 55 seconds to go.
Didn't know where that puck was, Dan, as they've got it in the left wing circle. And there's a redirect in front. That's Vela, and then short side Blackburn. It comes back out to him. McGovern to turn the other way. There's an opening there, and Blackburn quickly shoots that puck, and we've gone from Maine feeling good about themselves to not feeling so good after giving up a one-goal lead and quickly going down 2-1. It's how you lay the body on people to slow them down and create space for yourself. It counts.
Hallway shoots.
There it is.
Save, rebound, and Beasy couldn't get it through. It was tipped.
Cleland, I might have got a piece of that as he was diving, Dan.
Should just about kill it off here. Under 10 to go on the power play. Now Mallard nearly three. He does turn it over, throw it in front. The shot, it goes wide.
Oh
boy, Fossier to Pearson. Osako's out of the box. His shot is blocked. Hamilton is now out of the box. It's now 5-on-4 power play. Cleland, Kelleher. Now Rister in, score.
Oh, man, Blackburn.
Blackburn scores again.
And Kelleher will pick up an assist. He's been just a thorn in Maine's side all weekend long.
VZ across the line waiting for help. Here's Brown. Feathers it out front. Backhand save. Rebound. Still loose. Tarone.
It's a lonely life.
It certainly is.
Here's Brown out front. Now has it back. He shoots. He scores. Maine finally able to get one past Tarone. Back to one for New Hampshire.
Maine fortunate this isn't a 4-2 game.
Oh, good chance there as Vesey flipped it in front, but Maine does not get the deflection. Kelleher comes the other way. Kelleher for UNH fires and scores. Whoa, what a shot on the little toe drag by Kelleher. And now a brawl is broken out in the corner. Well, both Kelleher and Rob Michael will go to the box. Here's another look at the shot. I think he got a little swipe in on McGovern. I think that's what Michael.
Yeah, that might be what he's upset about. But look, he's looking to make the pass. Now he just shoots it between the feet of Hamilton and between the pads of McGovern. And Rob Michael takes exception to.
And they ain't fighting to keep it in. Black Bears actually do keep it in. Foot race for the puck. Byron one hands it down low to Brown. 30 seconds to go in this one. Thrown out in front. One-timer score. He broke his stick, but Chase Pearson makes it count, and it's a one-goal game again.
Well,
3.3 seconds left. Huge face-off for Pearson. UNH wins it to the corner. Cleland ties it up there, and that is it. The horn sounds, and New Hampshire completes the weekend sweep of the Maine Black Bears as they get the win here 4-3.
Well, you know, Maine made it close at the end and made it exciting, but that goal by Kelleher was just a dagger. He's been a thorn in Maine's side all weekend long, primarily on the power play. That time it was a 5-on-5 even strength goal. And boy, you know, Maine just was never able to recover and get the momentum back from UNH once they surrendered it on the power play goals that they allowed.